Hi guys, Mr. Wayne here. This video is going to be Mission 2 playthrough for Jurassic World Evolution 2. And there's not going to be much commentary in this, or any commentary actually, because it is very early game. And I have since completed the campaign. It took about 5.5 hours to complete it. And keep in mind that I will be doing tutorials on all of the harder settings, the Jurassic difficulties on the challenge mode, and all the chaos theory as well, if that is something that interests you. But please smash the like button, guys. If you are enjoying the content, it really helps the channel. So thank you so much for watching, and I'm most definitely going to catch you on the next one.
The dinosaurs are still agitated. Tranquilizing them would appear to be the best option at this point.
Let's do it as safely and quickly as we can.
Has key players, me, it also has key facilities that it needs to run effectively. So you should get started with the construction of an arrival building, a control center, and also a backup generator to supply power. Not bad if I do say so myself, and I guess I am, but we're also gonna need a response facility. Your response to this directive should be to get one built. Huh? You see what I did there, huh? response. never mind. Don't respond.
Claire, we need to get the dinosaurs into new holding enclosures.
The ones we've already captured.
Yep, that's right.
And we'll want them awake and as comfortable as possible.
Thank you. heading to collect the asset. Collecting asset.
Dangerous animals here?
Correct, Mr. Finch. We know where they were. But now, Mr. Grady, it's essential that we know where they are.
I know my dinosaurs. I'd say they're headed off in this direction.
And do you know your dinosaurs, Mr. Grady?
Better than anyone.
But these are not your dinosaurs, per se.
Well, you're just gonna have to trust me on this one. Promising? You know, not that I'm promising anything. In this direction. But they're not stuck. Wherever they go, they leave a mark.
Sounds like someone I know.
Is it Dr. Malcolm? Because that guy, he is out there. Talk about an ego.
As opposed to...
Well, you know, a certain lovable animal behaviorist whose humility has a charm of its own. I feel like we're getting close.
ready for anything, all right?
Owen, are you okay? What is happening?
A little busy right now.
Please tell me you have things under control.
Do you want me to lie?
If it'll calm my anxiety, yes. I'm a bundle of raw nerves.
We're working the problem. We have a helicopter standing by, and they'll attempt to tranquilize the animal from the air.
Attempt? Attempt? We need success, Dr. Dua, before it can eat Grady and the others.
No, please don't say that. You believe in the team, right?
You want me to lie?
Owen, what's our status?
We're close. We have everything almost under control, but the animal is injured. We'll need to get her to a secure enclosure for observation and treatment.
I'll notify Dr. Dua.
Oh, me? I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
And the herbivores? What about them?
As long as they stay away from civilization, leave them in place. They'll survive in the wilderness without our intervention, right?
Given time to adapt, yes, I'd say they will.
I guess that's something we're all gonna have to get used to, having dinosaurs out in the world.
Is that you talking, or is that the government?
Claire, I am the government.
Acknowledging asset collection request. Thank you.
I'm going to need a paleomedical facility to assess the status of the dinosaur that they're bringing in. We'll need to do a full medical scan. I want to understand what went wrong if we're going to avoid an event like this in the future. Sometimes what a problem requires is a new set of eyes. Let's hire a few scientists with the skills to diagnose these animals. Make sure they are competent with the MVU and can perform medical scans on the dinosaurs. I'm interested to see what we can discover.
We've hired more scientists, per Dr. Dua, so we should have a better handle on the dinosaur's medical status.
Hopefully we'll be able to figure out what went wrong.
Hey, if I've learned anything, it's that these animals are unpredictable. Like people. But with, bigger teeth.
Yeah. We should keep an eye on her.
Right. Who? Dr. Dua?
Yes. She's working for the CIA now.
Well, you'll be pleased to know I'm running a little intelligence op of my own. Looking out for the both of us.
You're a lot more astute than you let on.
Smarter, too.
We have to knock that dino out. I'd suggest a tranquilizer, but you know, you do you.
Dinosaur, temporarily, let's get it transported to the Paleo Medical Facility, where we can treat its injuries.
Picking up asset. Asset transportation in progress. Asset has been transported.
Part of the healing process is to get some rest, preferably someplace comfortable.
Always works for me. Same for the dinosaurs, I'd imagine.
You imagine correctly.
Not according to my ex.
Yes, moving on then. We want to have the animal transported and then secure and comfortable in its enclosure, if you please.
Transportation complete.
We'd worked to make sure the dinosaurs would thrive in the forest. At first, I believed this was for the best. Then we realized that forest makes up about 1/5 of the total land mass in the U.S., and almost 40% of Canada's wilderness. Working together with the DFW and the CIA, we made the dinosaurs feel right at home. In the forest. I really hope the powers that be know what they're doing. Because the dinosaurs definitely do.
I feel like we're getting close.